What is the creepiest book in Boston? The Boston Athenaeum is one of the oldest independent libraries in the country. It also has an interesting collection of books that it has acquired since its inauguration in 1807. Easily the creepiest book in the library is the Skin Book. The book is a memoir by James Allen, a convicted criminal. His last wish was for his biography to be printed in a book and bound with his flesh.